And to this day, Niagara Falls remains a clean and significant source of water. There are over 500 waterfalls in the world total, but Niagara Falls is the biggest waterfall in the world by volume of water flow, on an average of 7,000 gallons per second. Interesting facts include, the wet foam floating in the water is dissolved limestone and is created mostly due to the massive erosion forces of falling water in the depth of the river at the base.
That's a lot of water.
Open up, what do you mean?
Yeah. Right.
Disappearing right now.
Yeah, because 10 minutes is something to
So I was trying to do it handheld.